मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 9, फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ इंडिया। फिजिकल फीचर्स, एज वी नो, आवर कंट्री हैज प्रैक्टिकली ऑल मेजर फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ द अर्थ, दैट इज माउंटेन, प्लेन्स, डेजर्ट, प्लेट्यूज एंड आइलैंड्स। इंडिया इज द लार्जेस्ट लैंड फॉर्म ड्यूरिंग द डिफरेंट जियोलॉजिकल पीरियड विच हैज इन्फ्लुएंस्ड हर रिलीफ। The process such as weathering, erosion, deposition have created a modify the relief. According to this theory of plate tectonics, the crust, means upper part of the earth, has been formed out of the 7 major and some minor plates. We know the main plates such as Gondwana plate, that was the oldest plate between Angara land and both. That is parted by Indo-Australian plate, North American plate, South American plate, Eurasian plate, and Pacific plate, and Antarctic plate. These are the all plates. The movement of plate result in the building of the stress within the plates and the continental due to folding and faulting, means cracking, and volcanic activities. These plates are three types: convergent boundary, divergent boundary, and transformed boundary. Convergent plate means the subplates come towards each other, so they crack and the upper plates come over it. Another is divergent plate, when the upper layer of crust goes to in the different direction, that cause divergent plate. And the one other third form is transformed plate, when the plates are cracked and go different directions, the upper layer of the earth, that is called transformed. Due to that, the volcanic eruptions arises. Such movement have been also influenced the evolution of present landform feature of India. So these are the plates: Pacific, North and South American plate, African plate, Eurasian plate, Indo-Australian plate. So these are the Antarctic plate. Now, most of the volcanoes and earthquakes in the world are located in the plate margin, but some of other within the margin. So these are the area where the mainly the earthquake happens. The volcanoes are on the plates like Japan and the Pacific Ring of the region of New Zealand and near Asia, Japan and Northern American. This is called Pacific, where the volcanoes are on the edge of the plates. The major form is the oldest landform, that is peninsular part of India, was the part of Gondwana land. The Gondwana land, including the India, Australia, South Africa, South America, Antarctica, these are the region all plates are together at them. In between, the sediments, rocks, and which were accumulated in the geosyncline known as the Tethysic, means upper part Eurasian plate, that is the part of the North and Europe and Northern China part, and the southern part is South America, Africa, India, and Australia. These are in the Gondwana plate. Between them, there is a Tethysic. Due to compression and pressure, the uplift in the bottom of Tethysic, the upliftment of the northern flake peninsular plateau were formed due to pressure from the Angara land upper side. So the land of India displayed a great physical division. There are deep valleys, most suitable stable for the land block mountains, and Himalaya and the northern plain are most recently landformed, they are viewed from the geological Himalayan mountain unstable zone. And that's why there are so many high peaks, deep valleys, and fast-flowing river in the northern plain, and they deposit with the alluvial deposit. Peninsular plateau is composed with the igneous and the metamorphic rock with gently rising hills and wide valleys. Now the next topic is major physiography of division. So the physical features of India can be grouped under the following physiography division. Number one is Himalayan mountains. Second is northern plains, peninsular plateau, Indian desert, coastal island, and islands. So these are the region we can see in the map. Mountain ranges, plain region by Ganga, Yamuna, Brahmaputra, Ghagra, and others. Even Indus and other. The desert region of Rajasthan, coastal region, if you can see in the map, these are coastal region, island like Andaman Nicobar Island, Lakshadweep Island, and these are the coastal plains, great deserts of Indian desert, Deccan Plateau region, and plain mountain. These are the regions of our India. Plateau region, I told you, that is Deccan Plateau, Malwa Plateaus. Now the first is Himalayan mountains. We can continue the topic in the next class.